will you do when it all goes away? What will you do when it's quiet? Will you reach for the hand of the people you've hurt? Will you wait for the help of others? All that is built with drops of your sweat in a heartbeat can be destroyed. You know it can happen any day, because that's all it takes. One mistake. Cut your losses before you begin to aim and work for something bigger. Keep your hopes to yourself, it is safer never to dare. Then what will you do when you run out of chances? Who will you blame when you reveal this sham? Keep to yourself, you better not tell all the senseless stories you write in your head. All of your dreams might be drifting away without any warning. You know it can happen any day. Cut your losses before you begin to aim and work for something bigger. Keep your hopes to yourself, it is safer never to dare. Just cut your losses before you begin to work for something bigger. Keep your hopes to yourself, it is safer never to dare. Do you have what it takes to put yourself on the line? Do you have what it takes?
Sandra Kluge. Hi, so thank you all for coming to Fallout Music Shelter Studio. And thank you for people who are watching at home on Facebook. Am I looking at this? Yeah, hi. So I'm Stav G. I'm about to release my debut album on May 8th. And the next song is one of the songs in the album. It's called Manar Song. I see her red, red hair walking down the street. I see her freckled smile and her rosy cheeks. Come to me, I'll show you the city. Come to me, I'll show you the sea. Wide open shores are waiting just for you to step on their sand. put one foot in the waters. I will wait for you, I'll show you the sea. Then I'll bring her back, I'll take her home.
And I feel like I'm here again. Everywhere, my inside is free.
We'll cross fences, pass patrols. I turn my head, she waves goodbye.
I feel alive, I feel free, I feel strong.
She fades away, I frame her smile. I will wait for you. Thank you. That was Manar's song for Manar. I'd like to invite Sandra Kluge again. We'll play you another song. It's called Circus, right?
Yeah. The stage stands empty. One light is left on. The shadows of what's to come are all dancing. They storm through my mind, swallow me whole. They are being controlled by the tallest of all. He takes my hand to where fantasies end, then shows me the fate of others who dare to sway from the ceiling, walk the tightrope. I sit and stare at how they're swirling around, parading their skills, gathering cheers and disappear.
Oh,
the stage stands empty. One light is still on. The shapes it creates are entrancing. My vision is blurry, painted in red. I am being lured by Maggie the man. To sway from the ceiling, what the tide broke, she sits and stares.
Sandra will stay for another song. Yeah. I'm hoping it's optimistic and maybe it will give us some hope that hard times will soon be over.
Yeah.
Ooh. Thank you, Sandra, for making this song even more fun. Every year, about this time, back home where I come from in Israel, we have the Holocaust Memorial Day, and then we have the Memorial Day for our brave soldiers and citizens that die protecting the country. And a day later, we have Independence Day. And we have a song written by Corinne Al-Al, which became sort of an anthem. It basically means, I have no other country, and I will not be silenced or silent until it will open its eyes and change. And living in New York now, those words has even greater meaning for me, because I'm still waiting for our country, beloved country, to open its eyes.
Open your eyes, the third generation is calling. Open your eyes, please stop ignoring our plea. I will not give up, will not be silenced, for even if you've changed your ways, I will be here to remind you, to whisper in your ear. Open your eyes, 'cause we have no other place to be. Open your eyes, for you need to see what has become of you. We used to believe that you would do what is right and keep up the fight. Open your eyes. We are calling. Stop ignoring our pleas. I will not give up, will not be silent. Once you have changed your ways, I'll still be here to remind you, to whisper in your ear. Open your eyes, 'cause we have no other place to be. Open your eyes, for you need to see what has become of you. We had bigger dreams for you, 8 million refugees with nothing to lose. So open your eyes. We are bleeding, collapsing into despair under the weight of corruption, of who's right or wrong, collecting the dust from burning grounds of the stupid. Soon there'll be none to conquer. Pollution is but in a name. Open your eyes before it's too late, before you collapse into yourself and leave us stranded and beaten with nothing left. Open your eyes, open your eyes. Open your eyes before it's too late, before you collapse into yourself and leave us stranded and beaten with nothing left. Open your eyes, open your eyes.
Wow. Yeah, so in a different tone altogether, I'd like to thank Fallout Music Shelter for doing this and Stefanos for inviting me. Thank you so much. Thank you for watching at home. I have one last song that I'd like to dedicate all of you that actually came here physically, and you give me real vibes. It's great to perform with real people. The next song, last song, just came out as my new single from the album. It's called Silhouette, and I will be performing this song too with the rest of the songs from the album on May 8th in Sensei Gallery Bar, together with guitarist Charlie Rao. So here's a sneak peek.
Thank you.
silhouette, is staring through the screen. That voice filled with regret, he's taking me back. I can hear my old friend is here, inviting me to check my doubts and disbeliefs, the thoughts I have buried. He tells such detailed memories. I try to stay clear, but everything is blending. I see I was in it, I was a witness to when fantasies were painted as reality. I was in it, I was a witness to when fantasies were painted. That old silhouette keeps on speaking its truth. That voice filled with regret, he's making me shrill. I can feel his presence. His words, picture his perception. I'm dragged into this dreadful tale. I try to stay clear, but everything is blending. Wait.